So I'm just gonna turn this down some. So this particular set is going to be light pink and high pink pearls on the shoes that she requested. And she requested for the skirt to be high pink and light pink. Not fuchsia, but high pink and light pink. So this is going to be a hot pink, and I'm going to trim it with light pink and high pink ribbon. So I will use these two colors. This is actually a baby pink, it's called. Baby pink and hot pink. And I actually may change that because I'm not too fond of this baby pink. Let me see. Okay. Oh, this is baby pink too. But both of them are baby pink, so I guess I will use the baby pink. Thought I had a different shade of pink, but I don't. So I'll use that. It's a 3T, so I'm using 12 yards, and I would normally cut everything at 17, but she says she's short, so I'm going to make it about 15 and a half. Good spot. Alright. Stand out of the way. I'm going to fold my tool. I love getting tool that's perfectly straight. It makes a big difference for me. And this is a true hot pink, and I am loving it. It's not a neon. It's not a fuchsia, but it's actually a hot pink. This came on Amazon. And I think I'm going to go order me probably two more bolts of it, because I really, 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 really like it. Thank you. And I think I have this shirt I did. And I'm really thinking this was a shirt I made as a sample. And I think this will go perfect with this tutu. So that's one trick that I do. If I have a tutu, you have a sample, and you're making a tutu for a different thing, it's always good to try to use that tutu for something else. So alright. So I fold mine thicker, wider rather, just so I don't have to cut so much. So I'll cut this one at 15 and a half, like I said, because she wants it shorter. I may go 16. No, I'll go 15 and a half. Nice and even. And I actually want to keep these because I want to make some ruffle socks out of this pink. I think the pink is really pretty. So I am keeping this. And let's see if I have a rubber band somewhere. Oh, I may have one right here on this stand. May have one rather. And I don't. I know where I do have one. Just one thing. Okay. So I like the plastic bands. So even if I want to cut multiple tutus, that comes in handy too. So we're going to go ahead and get this one sewed up so that I know it's done beforehand. So give me just a quick second and I'll be right back. Thank you.
Thank you.
watching.